Hello, I'm Gabriel with Westbound Dogs, and today I'm here with Kobe, and we're working on his demo statement. So, Kobe, demo?
Yes.
And what we want to be is be able to walk away, come back to me, and add some objects around his demo statement.
Yes.
Very good. So, Kobe's a puppy, so I'm going to still use treats every time I do something. So as you can see what I'm doing right now, walking around, talking, trying to be a little distracted. Be a big distraction, that's what I do. Stay, sit down. So if for Kobe sitting down is too much, I'm going to work on that. Okay.
Yes.
Stay. So what I'm gonna do is walk over the chair, touch the chair, come back, give my feet. Yes, stay. Now what I'm going to do is sit on the chair, stand up straight. Now I'm going to sit. Stay. Now what I'm going to do is sit on the chair for 3 seconds. Stay. 1, 2, 3.
Yes.
Come back to me. Feet.
Yes.
Stay. Now sit on the chair for 5 seconds. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's very good. Feet. Again. Stay. Now 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's very difficult. Like feet. Feet again. I tap on the head. Double rotate. Now if you want something, get up. But I'm gonna end it there because that's very difficult. At first I couldn't be sitting down. Now I can sit down for 10 seconds. And from here, what we'll be doing is working on being able to sit down for a longer period of time, so not just for 10 seconds. So this is very good from Kobe. Nice job, Kobe.